Get your one man from the right hand side. Our B-2, self-follower. The Spirit of Washington, the United States Air Force's very own B-2 Spirit, flew in from the 50 Apollo 95 at Whiteman Air Force Base in Missouri. Multi-role bomber capable of delivering both conventional and nuclear munitions. A dramatic leap forward in technology, the bomber represents a major milestone in the U.S. bomber modernization program. The B-2 brings massive firepower to bear in a short time anywhere on the globe from previously impenetrable defense track and engage the B-2. Many aspects of the low observability process remain classified. However, the B-2's composite materials, special coating, and flying wing design all contribute to its stealthiness. It was approximately 17 feet high, 69 foot long, with 172 feet from wingtip to wingtip. It is only slightly longer than the F-15. With a wingspan almost equal to the B-52 bomber, it is powered by four General Electric F-18 DE-100 aircraft engines. Derivatives of the engine are currently used in the B-1B bomber. The engine produces 17,300 pounds of thrust. Washington Fly Board is delivered December 17, 1993. The B-2 saw its combat debut in Operation Allied Force in the skies over Kosovo. It also flew missions over Afghanistan and the war and on terrorism. The prime contract responsible for the overall design system and integration of Northrop Grumman's military aircraft system division. From right to left, the Spirit of Washington, the B-2 bomber.